Hey guys, I'm Basti from Longboarding Germany, and this is our first English version of a video. So, don't be angry if we do something wrong. The next times it would be better, I think. Okay, yeah, this is a review of the Kut Creators. You see it here on these trucks, on these boards, the Landyards Tomahawk. Another review to this shit the next time. At first, some hard facts about the wheels. The core is offset a little bit, but you can flip the wheel if you want. I think it's not too much offset. You can see it better. The diameter of the wheel is 72 millimeter, and the contact patch is 29.5 millimeter. You see it here. It's stone grounded, so you can slide from the first time. And yeah, the durometer is 83A. Okay, some soft facts now from France. So, I'm France, the co-member of the channel, and now I want to tell you some experience I've made with the wheels. Because of the small contact patch, the big core, and the hard urethane, it's very easy to make long slides with them. Over 15 miles per hour, it's nearly impossible to grip a hard corner. So yeah, I say not for fast free ride. Yeah, because at higher speeds it's a little bit uncontrollable, but for a slower free ride or just sliding, maybe take slide, it's a very good wheel. Yeah, under 30 miles per hour it's controllable, and yeah, the hookup and the release is smooth. You can say you don't feel it. It's like you ride straight forward and then you're in the slide. Okay, the wheel don't make lines. That's for some people not so good, but the lifespan is very high because of that. For slight beginner and slower free ride, it's the perfect rule. If you think sheet wheels exist, then this is one of them. And for slide jams and other events where you have to slide, very good. Okay guys, that was the review about the Kut Creator wheels. We hope you enjoy our channel, and in the future a lot of more reviews or maybe tutorials in English are coming here. You can check out our compilations about sliding or something. They are not in German because, yeah, it's just a video with music. And yeah, for all speech languages. See you. Okay, in the following video you see how Franz is riding the wheel and do some slides. One times when he is very slow at push speed, and the second time he is on a little hill. Okay,